very grateful to the support that was provided by USEFP and of course the Fulbright, and I now in a position to give back. Being a Vice Chancellor of Women University in my own city, that is a great opportunity to give service back to the society and my own people.